semi-trucks, you definitely can haul a lot more. The maintenance is going to be a lot more expensive because you got bigger parts, and the bigger they are, the more expensive they are and make a little bit more money. Do you have an extra 120k laying around? That's what you're looking at when it comes to starting up a trucking business. It's not uncommon to clear about $42,000 a month. Do you have a lot of space for your bed, your TV?